राधिकाय राधिका वै तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गुरुभक्तिसेन हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधु दीनबंधो जगत्पते गोपेश गोपिका कांत राधा कांत नमोस्तुते तप्त कांचन गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरिप्रिय ओं वृंदाई तुलसी देवी प्रिया वै केशवश्च कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्वत्रयम् भक्ता विहीना अपराध लक्ष्य क्षिप्ताश्च कामादि तरंग मध्ये कृपामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्न वन्दे नमस्ते शरणारविन्द श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि श्री गौरभक्तवृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे.
So you are part of it, please.
Prepare
it first. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So first of all, I offer my humble, respectful number of pranam. I invite you to keep there.
This for you.
Are you? Not for you, no. Keep it. Good.
Is it Mahaprasad?
They made three.
So first of all, I offer my humble, respectful मुक्तलीला पुरुषम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सर्वाद भक्ति वेदांति सर्वांग श्री महाराज एंड नित्यलीला पुरुषम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सर्वाद भक्ति वेदांति सर्वांग श्री महाराज एंड सिमल्टेनियसली आई ऑफर माय हंबल रेस्पेक्टफुल नंबर प्रणाम लोटस फीट ऑफ नित्यलीला पुरुषम विष्णुपाद भक्ति वेदांति सर्वांग महाराज श्री गुरु भक्ति और श्री गुरु श्री महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटी एंड ऑल विष्णु विष्णुवीज एंड द ऑल माय रेस्पेक्टफुल गेस्ट and transit to her, please can understand. So today is very super excellent, auspicious day. We also morning discuss the today celebrant day of Nitya Lakshana Vishnu Parashtra Bhakti Siddhanta Sala Saraswati Prabhupada and also the celebrant day of Bhakti Sri Gurvinda Krishna Maharaj. Morning little bit we also discuss about Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati Prabhupada, who is the founder and acharya of all Gaudiya Math. Especially Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he manifested him in this material world. And Gaurdham and Gaurkam, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he brought Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada in this material world, how to fulfill the dear Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and how to preach the pure holy name all over the world. We also discuss these things. Without the mercy of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, we cannot understand the the conception of the scriptures or shastra. So in morning I also told Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, always he carried the shoes of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, he also carried the shoes of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, and also he learned all the Vaishnava Shastra Siddhanta from Bhakti Vinod Thakur. He always associates then Sangha with Bhakti Vinod Thakur. And Bhakti Vinod Thakur gave him also Harinam and also Kurma Mantra. This way we discuss these things. Srila Bhakti Raka Siddhar Goswami Maharaj very nicely glorified about Bhakti Siddhanta Srila Prabhupada, and what is it called? Sanskrit slokas, Sujanara Buddha Radhita Pada Yugam, this sloka is very nice, beautiful. And Bhakti Siddhanta Srila Prabhupada is as like a moon, and moon completely illuminated, and other small moon stars, they also surrounded with him. That means Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada and all his followers associated with him, and also preach the message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Bhajan arjita sanghana sajjana sangha pati padita adhiko karuna ka koi ka gati gati vanjita vanchaka chinta padam pranamami sada prabhu pada padam. One who takes shelter of lotus feet of Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada, then he becomes and as like touchstone and a gold. Gold is a touchstone. Chintamani or Parshamani touch the iron, then iron transfer in gold. In the same way, one who took shelter lotus feet of Bhaktivedanta Srila Prabhupada, he became great devotee of the Lord. So saying this is Patita Adhiko Karunko Koi Kugatim Gati Vanchita Vanchika Chinta Padam Pranamami Sada Prabhu Pada Padam निज सेवक तारक रंजी विधुम विदुताहित हुंकृत सिंह वरम वरणागत बालिश सुंदर पदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभु पाद पदम. दिपोली कृत वैभव गौर भुवम भुवनेशु विकीर्तित गौर दयम दयनीय गणारिपित गौर पदम प्रणमामि सदा प्रभु पाद पदम. भक्ति सिद्धांत श्री प्रभुपाद हाउ ही वाज ग्रेट devotee and his personality. So for this regard, Bhaktisiddhanta Srila Prabhupada in his own life history also explains, though I took Harinam from my father Bhaktivinoda Thakur, but my father Bhaktivinoda Thakur also, he inspired me to take Diksha from Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj. Three times he asked to Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj give me Diksha, but he told no. Very humble he told, hey Saraswati, you are very learned and scholar, so how possible I will make Diksha to you, how possible you give Diksha to you. Three times he did it. That time Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he said, if Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, Gaurabhakta Dasavaji did not give me Diksha, then I will give up my body. Completely he full fast, 3 days. He did not drink one drop of water. Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Babaji Maharaj, so much intimacy, friendship. Because morning I told Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, most of the time he also discussed Harikatha with Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur requested to him, yeah, you give Diksha to Bimala Prasad. That time Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj told, okay, I ask my Nitai. If Nitai will give permission, then I will give Diksha. Next day he came. Then again Bhaktivinoda Thakur asked, did you ask your Nitai? Then Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj told, I forgot. Then next day, he met with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur asked, did you ask your Nitai? That time, Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj raised Nitai also, gave me permission. In this way, Srila Gaurabhakta Dasavaji Maharaj, he gave Diksha to Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada. Then he started to preach. Disciple means is how to preach. Preach means is how the people, they will come in Krishna consciousness and give Diksha mantra from Guru. So Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he preached in this. Once Guru Kirdas, Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he asked to his Gurudev Guru Kirdas Babaji Maharaj, hey, can you build one temple in Calcutta? That time Guru Kirdas Babaji Maharaj told, no, Calcutta is the place of Kali. Hey, don't go the place of Kali. Hey? But Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada first established temple in her, Calcutta, Bhagavajar Goyama. First place. So maybe your misconception will come, or maybe he did not follow the instruction of his guru. No. When disciple realize the heart of guru, that time he can fulfill the desires of his guru. Hey. If you not come to the stage of at least ruchi or asakti or bhavdasa, you cannot understand the heart of Guru. So, first he established the temple in Calcutta and he preached there. Yeah. Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, yesterday I told how did he preach. That time not so easy to preach. Yeah. Because that time smart, sahajya, sukhi, veki, jat, gosain, smart to brahmanam and mayavadi, so much influence, very active. If you speak anyone, and they will be jumped up in your father. But Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he sacrificed his life and preached the message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Yesterday I told, Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, he also preached and served his guru. Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. How did he serve that? Just he collect one coin in the market of Calcutta. And one coin he offered to his guru, Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada. Then Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he also built a very nice, beautiful temple in Mayapur. A big temple in the Mayapur. This is called the Guru Seva. Guru Seva not means just I cook very nice pusra and then take the palo. Which Rasgulla you take, Gurudev Dev for me. Don't do it. Guru Seva means I have to serve my Gurudev. What is this sign? Preach always. Prana ache jatha, prana hati jetu, prana hati, prana ache hetu se hetu kacha. Life in this body, you have to preach, speak Hari Katha. This is important. So Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he preached against the Mayavadi, Kormi, Gani, Yogi, especially that time Ramakrishna Mission, very strong. Vivekananda, the philosophy of Vivekananda, especially Bengal people, so much influence of the Vivekananda. They eat eggs, chicken. People are thinking this is bhakti. Yesterday that food, they also their Indian food, they got chicken tandoori. The Indian food. But what is there? Chicken tandoori. But this is a vegetarian. Are you chicken vegetarian also? Foolish person, just they also preach to the innocent people. Especially Western people, they don't know which is the veg or non-veg. So they are thinking this is good. Because he is Indian sadhu. Vivekananda in this also he preached. Health is wealth. He eat eggs, chicken, then your health is good. He told, no need to give the water in the tulasi, it is better to play the football. This is not the spiritual teacher cannot say this. So for this reader, what is name? Siddha Sarup Brahmachari, Bhaktisiddhanta Sirup Goswami Maharaj. He preached, or he is not Vivekananda, he is Bhikkhuvananda. He is called the Gunda of our spiritual world. Because he preached against our Veda, Puran, Upanishad, Bhagavad. Bhairava Shastra is saying you eat fish, meat, and also do bhajan and sarsa. Ahara suddhi chitta suddhi chitta suddhi dhruvano smito. If you are not, then food is not, then sattik. How possible to bhajan and sarsa, sattik bhajan? If you drink the alcohol, you cannot chant bhajan. Those who are drinking alcohol, they chant Bhakti. So first this is what? Your food should be sattik. Ahara sattik. And follow the four principles. Mayavadi sochi, sokhi, bheki, that's the answer. Smart brahmanas, they made this big business there. Business understand. And innocent people, they are suffering anything. Oh, this demigod not favor you, you do and collect money. So for this Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he preached against Kormi, Gyani, Jogi, Mayavadi, these people. That time they become very angry. They try to kill to Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada. Even the Brahmanas, they preach against also him. Why Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada is giving the threat, those who are Shudra or Vaishya? Then Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, he quoted many Shastras, which called Brahmana or which called Shudra. Janmana jate Shudra Sanskara Dvij Uchyate Vedat Pashi Bhavet Vipra Brahma Janati Iti Sa Brahmana. Janmana jate Shudra. Everybody also Shudra. Why? Because when you take birth of Maya, a birth of mother, Pompo, mother, then all you are Shudra. Shudra means Sushanaditi Shudra. Those who are Trishumas lamented, they call Shudra. So Janmana Jayate Shudra. Sanskar Vijuchyate. Or the impression will come with sadhu. That is called, Dija. Dija means second birth. Janmana jayate sutra sanskara dija uchyate. Vedat pati bhavet vipra. When you get the qualification to read Vedas, then you will become vipra. Are Brahman? Who is called Brahman? Brahma janati disa Brahmana. One who knows the sabda Brahma, nama Brahma, he is called partial Brahman. Yesterday I told. Who is perfect Brahma? Hridashtra. Nam Brahma. Nam Brahma Hridashtra Guru Mahaprabhu gave him this title. Harinam. Always give emphasis how to chant holy name. Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. Because holy name is sadhana. Our holy name also sadhya. Sadhana means process. A sadhya means goal. Sadhya, sadhana, tattva, sab, milibe holy name. Everything you can understand just in learning, chanting of the holy name. If you not chant holy names, how possible will be realization will come? Chant holy names every day. Very early in the morning, wake up, chant Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Srila Bhaktivedanta Kesava Goswami Maharaj glorified about his Guru. How is my Gurudev? Guru Nishtha. And from faith with Krishna. Bhakti is basic. Anukulasa sankalpa pratikulasa vivarjana रक्षति सासु भक्ति वर्णन तथा आत्मनिक्षेप कार्पण्य सर्वदा सर्वनाद कृष्ण इज माय मेंटेनर एंड कृष्ण इज माय प्रोटेक्टर कृष्ण विल अरेंज एवरीथिंग फॉर यू वन डे ऑफ एकादशी इन द आश्रम नो पोटैटो नो एनी सब्जी नथिंग और दैट टाइम भक्ति भक्ति प्रज्ञान कृष्ण गोस्वामी महाराज इन हिज पॉकेट नो मनी ऑल्सो सो ही टोल्ड ओके टुडे एकादशी एवरीबॉडी हैव टू फुल फास्ट वी सॉ आल्सो व्हेन वी आर स्टेइंग इन कृष्णजी गोरियामठ इन द डे ऑफ एकादशी गुरुदेव लाइक एवरीबॉडी ब्रह्मचारी शुड निर्जला एकादशी बिकॉज एकादशी टू बाय यू हैव टू बाय potato didi sabhi are you say nirjala ekadashi no penny no spend no spend only one penny I remember this day by force gurudev was now every brahmachari should nirjala ekadashi and gurudev himself also and he also observed nirjala ekadashi so that day vinod vihari brahmachari keshav goswami maharaj he told all his brahmacharis that today everybody should be ready full fast then it will be okay so kitchen room completely was clean then in the midday at about 11 or 12 o'clock then his one god brother came his god brother he came to full fast he had to eat something That time he thinking, oh my godbrother has come, but how will tell my godbrother that all we are full fast. Vaishnav has come, you have to cook for Vaishnav. Vaishnav sevan na kare jijan ki avitar gati. So Bhakti Pragan Keshav Goswami Maharaj thinking, today how will serve Vaishnav? I cannot, Vaishnav has come, I cannot say, you also do full fast. I cannot say. Then thinking how to serve Vaishnava. Then remember his guru, Prabhupada, remember his Thakur. Just sitting and chanting Holy Name, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Then close his eyes and chanting Holy Name. In the meantime, you know, sound coming. Then he opened his eyes, so, and there's something and bind with the cloth that means one small bird who was carrying something and that thing also fell down from his big and then he opened the cloth and saw and that time also had 36 paisa and sari chana Then he says, oh, how Lord is very merciful. Then he, at that time, Bhakti Prakhan Goswami declared, no need to for today, full fast. Okay, today Ekadasi, we can buy some fruits, milk, yogurt, potato, papaya. He told, okay, bring. Yeah, because he's got a brother has come. Then very nice, beautiful. फेस्टिवल बोलो एकादशी महाप्रसाद सो ही टोल्ड इन हिज लाइफ हिस्ट्री हाउ ठाकुर जी एम प्रोटेक्ट वैष्णव सेवा वैष्णव सेवा दिस इज ऑल यू थिंक आई एम नॉट वैष्णव एवरीबॉडी वैष्णव आमी तो वैष्णव ये बुद्धि होइले অমানি না হব আমি আরে প্রতিষ্ঠা আসিয়া হৃদয় দুষিবে হইব নিরয়গামী এভরিবডি হ্যাভ টু থিঙ্ক আই এম নট বৈষ্ণব হুইজ বৈষ্ণব এক্সেপ্ট মি এভরিবডি বৈষ্ণব ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ইউ আর বৈষ্ণব সি ইজ বৈষ্ণব সি এভরিবডি আমি তো বৈষ্ণব I think I am not Vaishnava, everybody is Vaishnava. So my duty is what? Serve to Vaishnava. Vaishnava sevano nakare je jano ki hobe taro goti. Vaishnava sevano. Only serve to Vaishnava. If you think, no, today Ekadasi, I am doing first, full first, everybody will do first, full first. No. I will be full first, but all Vaishnava can take Vaishnava. Vaishnava seva. I saw this quality of Pramananda Prabhu. He did not eat day of Ekadasi, but he feed all Vaishnava. Take lot of. He prepared many kinds of also preparation, Ekadasi preparation. But he did not eat. He told. So much love and affection with me in the beginning. Hello, you are not eating. But no, look, I am not Vaishnava, all they are Vaishnava. So that means I will not eat, that means all Vaishnava will eat. This is not. This is my duty. All you think, I am not Vaishnava. Huh? Everybody can. আমি তো বৈষ্ণব এ বুদ্ধি হইলে অমানি না হব আমি আর প্রতিষ্ঠা আসিয়া হৃদয় দোষিবে হইব নিরয়গামি. ইফ ইউ থিঙ্ক আই এম বৈষ্ণব দেন সো মাচ নেম ফেম রেপুটেশন উইল কাম দেন উইল গো হেল আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড অল ইউ হোয়াট ইউ থিঙ্ক আই এম নট বৈষ্ণব হুইজ বৈষ্ণব this concept. All is very humble. So bhakti, in this way, Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, in the day of Ekadasi, he served his good brother and also served all Vaishnava. And he also wrote in his life history how Krishna is our maintainer and Krishna is our protector. If you think I serve to Vaishnava, then automatically Krishna will arrange everything. Where which money will come, how to do. Krishna will arrange. Just to express your desire, yeah, I serve to Vaishnava. Do you understand?
Expressing the heart.
Express your heart, I serve to Vishnu, I serve to Gurudev. How to serve Gurudev? Two concepts are these. One is called Bhupu Seva, another is called Bani Seva. Bhupu Seva everybody can do, but Bani Seva is very important. Bani Seva means is that preach Gurudev's message all over the world. Then everybody read the message of Gurudev, then they will get benefit. What is he saying? Transcribe the lecture and mention the book, then distribute the people. That is called Brihat Mridanga Seva. Bhakti Prakan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktiyanda Prabhupada, what is the service? This is called Brihat Mridanga Seva. One Mridanga. Play the mridanga, the sound is going maybe 10 meters, 15 meters. A Brihat Mridanga means is a grantha, books. If you print the books, Gurudev Katha, Gurudev Lecture, that will go 1,000 kilometers. How? There Gurudev Bani, Gurudev Lecture, Gurudev Katha will go. And everybody read Gurudev conception, vichar. Bhaktivinoda Thakur and how he also inspired to Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada. And in the beginning, they also published many patrika, Nadia patrika. And many language also. Nowadays we are preaching, at that time Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada, that time preaching completely different. Now one book, very difficult to also translate. At that time, every day new articles, they also put in the newspaper, Nadia Patrika, Understand?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because in this way, he inspired the people. And that type of jewel's heart, people also came and also met with Bhakti and the Prabhupada and all this enthusiastic. As a Bhakti Vedanta Sai Maharaj. How all the people they also assist to him preach Brihad Madhamba Shiva. Whole world, his message spread. Whole world spread. And many languages. Russian language, and English language, and all languages. How many? About 400 languages. And his books print. Now one language is very difficult. Because nowadays no one to serve Guru, saying Gurudev, 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 Guru, Gurudev, Gurudev, Jai, Gurudev, Jai. Are Guru Seva? Or you inspired? No. Sadhguru. He also very nice big books manifested. My Siksha Guru and? Principally, people they understand what the relationship with Srila Gurudev Nanda Goswami Maharaj and Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Especially Western country, especially in Brazil, very far, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he did not come here also. For the because they don't know what the relationship with him. They did not listen direct Harikatha from him. And nowadays they are politician people, they also cover relationship with Srila Gurudev and Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Then he took sannyas. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj took sannyas from whom? Oh, maybe one Mathura Brahman, he gave him sannyas. How this to be nonsense and misguide the people. He knows. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he took sannyas from Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj. And Srila Nanda Goswami Maharaj, he also arranged all his paraphernalia of sannyas. He knows everything, but he hides the truth and misguides the people. And in their books, they also are. What is it called?
Change
the words. Where the Prabhupada, even the Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj's name and Nanda Goswami Maharaj's name. How they are offended. These are called the offenders of Radh. They are also one kind of Radh. Because they committed offense to lotus feet of the sannyas guru of Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami. Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Maharaj, first he also came in Kesavji Gaurimath. He was staying here. Srila Gurudev give love and affection and sting to it. So they are offenders, apradha. For this regard, I told, no, you have to manifest these books, my Priya Bandhu and Sikshadhu. Then people can understand what kinds of relationship with Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj and Srila Nanda Goswami Maharaj. Still ISKCON, many devotees, so-called devotees, actually they are not really devotees. Oh, Gaudiya Math, they are sectarian. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he was not Gaudiya. How they are these types of stupid nonsense mentality? Oh, we are not Gaudiya. When I traveled with Gurudev in Italy, and Gurudev gave that time one place, that ISKCON one, they are ready. Or we are not Gaudiya. How they are? Mentality. We belong to Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, we are not Gaudiya. So how their mentality is? Politician mentality. So how possible they will enter in Shuddha Bhakti? है, दे हैव टू रीड दिस बुक माय प्रिय बंधु एंड दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड देन दे अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप विद गुरुदेव श्री भक्त गण केशव गोस्वामी महाराज एंड स्वामी महाराज दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट श्री केशव गोस्वामी महाराज ही ऑल्सो ग्लोरिफाइड हिज गुरुदेव आई एम सेइंग बिकॉज गुरु सेवा मीन्स दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट हाउ टू ग्लोरिफाई गुरुदेव कथा महाप्रभु कथा हाउ टू स्प्रेड जय जय प्रभुपादी आरती निहाय जुगमया पुर नित्य सेवादान करी सर्वत्र प्रचार दू सौरभ मनोहर बद्धमुक्त ओलिकूल मुग्ध चराचर भगति सिद्धांत दीन चरिया जगती पंचदश सेवा सिखा दीप्त भक्त प्रज्ञान केशव गोस्वामी महाराज हाउ ही ग्लोरिफाइड अवर हिज गुरुदेव बद्ध मुक्त ओलिकूल मुग्ध चराचर बद्ध एंड मुक्त दोज आर स्टैंडर्ड एसोसिएटेड ऑफ प्रभुपाद आर इवन ऑल्सो जनरल प्रकृति ऑल्सो कंप्लीट इंटॉक्सिकेटेड विद द स्वीट हरिकथा ऑफ भक्ति सिद्धांत श्रील सरस्वती प्रभुपाद भक्ति सिद्धांत दीप जलिया जगते पंचरस सेवा सेवा शिखा प्रदीप्त ताहार पंच रस शांत दास सख बास माधुर्य पंचरस एंड सर्विस टू ठाकुर लॉर्ड ऑल्सो दी फाइव वेज ऑल्सो दास भाव सख भाव बात्सल भाव माधुर्य भाव शांत भाव पंच महादीप जथा पंच महाज्योति वेन यू डू आरती दैट फाइव घी लैंप्स इन दैट इज कॉल्ड पंच महादीप महा पंच महाज्योति एंड पंच महाज्योति दे फाइव सखी जब श्रीमती राधिका सखी नित्य सखी प्राण सखी पृष्ठ सखी प्राण पृष्ठ सखी नित्य सखी एंड प्राण सखी दिस इज मूट इज द हाइस्ट मूट दैट इज कॉल्ड मंजरी त्रिलोक त्रिलोक तिमिरो नासे अविद्या दुरम दुर्मति ओनली हियरिंग द कथा ऑफ गोपीज देन ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ अनअर्थड जस्टेड फ्रॉम द हार्ट ऑफ द हार्ट ऑफ द लिविंग इंटेंशन विकृतम भजवी दंच विष्णु श्रद्धान्वित अनुसरणार वर्णे तथ भक्ति परां भगवती प्रतिलभ्य काम हृद्रोगम आशु अपिणति अचिरेण धीर सुखदेव गोस्वामी पाद दिस इज द कंक्लूजन ऑफ रास लीला वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दिस ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ लास्ट एंगर विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड यू लिसन द स्वीट हरि कथा भगवत कथा तब कथामृतम तब कथामृतम तप्त जीवनम कवि विवेदितम कलम सापहम श्रवण मंगलम श्रीमदातम भूवि विनन्दिते भूरि अविद्या दुर्मति ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ अविद्या अविद्या मीन्स इग्नोरेंस अविद्या अस्मिता राग देश अभिनिवेश पाप पाप बीज पाप उपासना एवरीथिंग इज व्हाट है कृष्ण कथा इज वेरी पॉसिबल विकृतम ब्रजभु इदं च विष्णु श्रद्धान्वितो अनुसरणाद वर्णेद भक्तिं परां भगवती प्रतिलभ्य कामो हृद्रोगं आशु अपरिणति अचिरेण विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती माधुर्य गद्वैनी ग्रंथ वेरी नाइसली एक्सप्लेन दिस वर्स भक्ति विनोद धारा जलसंकर धार भक्ति विनोद जल वी आर टेकिंग द गील ए व्हाट इज कॉल्ड जलसंकर कंच दैट इज कॉल्ड भक्ति धारा द स्ट्रीम ऑफ शुद्ध भक्ति अन्ना विलासिता सुन्न ज्ञान कर्म धन प्रीतम आनुकूलन आनुकूलन कृष्णानुसरणम भक्ति उत्तम शंख मीन्स योर कंच कंच इज व्हाट कंप्लीटली व्हाइट माने नो स्पॉट नो अनर्थ And in this conch, what is that? Water. What is the water? Water of the Gangajal, Shuddha Bhakti. Bhakti Vinoda. This is coming from our same of Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Samara Srila Gurudev. This is our Guru Parampara. Srila Bhakti Vinod Dhara Jalasam Katha Nirvadi Bhaita Rodhanaya. No one can stop. And this is a must be go. As like the water of the Ganga manifested from Himalaya, Gangatri, and coming down and going towards the ocean. In the middle there are many obstacles. But the water of the Ganga, they also jumped. All kinds of obstacles also are just in the same way, Shuddha Bhakti Dhara, the stream of Shuddha Bhakti always going on. That means a Guru Parampara must be formed. Many people think, oh, after Sai Maharaj, no Sadguru. Christian and mind. Oh, after Jesus, no Guru. Muslim also this thing, after Muhammad, there are no, we are not Christian, we are not Muslim, also Muslim. We are Shuddha Vaishnava. So you are saying, Guru Parampara always goes, Krishna Hite Chaturumu, on Krishna Sevanumu, Brahma Hite Naradiramati, Narada Huite Vyas, Maddakahi Vyasadad, Purna Prakha Padmanam. This Guru Parampara always will go. Understand? So here she is, Nirvadi Bhaita Rodhanaya, Sarva Baddha Mai Ghanta, Baje Sarva Kaal. Sarva Baddha Mai Ghanta. We are playing the bell. What is that? Bhagavad Bhakti, as like the water of the river, making sound, kal, 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 kal. In the same way, our Bhakti Dhara, Bhakti Dhara, understand? The stream of bhakti, always making sounds. Hari katha always going on this way. Kalkal dhani kya? What is the meaning of kalkal dhani? Bhagavat katham mritam. Bhaktitam vajayvani. Bandi nanda vajastinam. Padrunu viksnusha. Jasang hori kathulutu punati vanatra. Uddhav again and again bow down his forehead to the feet of Srimati Radha. You only gopis hari katha. Can purify the heart of the Lord. Bande Nanda Prajastinam Padu Renu Avikshna Jasam Harikatho Gito Jasam Gopis Harikatha can purify the heart of all the Lord. Jasam Gito Punati Bhuvanatra. Punati means purify the Tribhuvan Sarga Marta Pata. Everybody's heart will be purified. So Nirvadi Bhaita Rodhanaya Sarva Baddha Mai Ghanta Baje Sarva Kaal. Ghanta means your ring, bell. Are you there? Bhakti Katha. Hari Naam, Hari Katha. Hari Katha will be never stop. Brihad Mridanga Baddha Paramahrasa. Brihad Mridanga, what is that? Printing press. Hari Katha published book publication. Bhaktivedanta Sai Maharaj, he gave so much impression. His disciples, followers. You preach, distribute my books. Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada told, if I have money, then I can buy one aeroplane. If you want to buy one aeroplane, how many millions of dollars? Millions of dollars means. So in the same way, he told, if I get the millions of dollars, then I can buy one aeroplane. Well, what will you do? I'll go one corner of the world to another corner of the world and preach this message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That means very quick I can go and preach to the people and send this message of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Vaikuntha Varta. He told, this is the Vaikuntha Varta, Samachar. Samachar, understand? News. This is the news of Golok Vrindavan, Vaikuntha Golok Vrindavan. This is your news has come. You got your news from your mother or not? Every day, in phone. Mom, how are you? Mom, I will need money. Five need money. Message. But here, message is what? This message, your message has come from Golok Vaikuntha Vrindavan. What is the message? What is the message has come? You are not the residents in this material world. You are the residents of Golok Vrindavan. Back to God, back to God. Listen, this is your message. You are not the resident of the material world. You are the residents of Golok Vrindavan. Lord, He is waiting for you. You are not this body. You are soul. You are Jivatma. You are the part and parcel of Lord. Your duties are to divine Radha and Krishna. Radha Krishna Pranamo Jugala Kirisuro Jivane Morone Kuti Arnahi Moro Kalindira Kule Keli Kadamera Bone Basabo. This is your message. Have to start divine Golok. You go to Golok Vrindavan on the bank of Jaguna. Very nice, beautiful Ratna Singhasan. In the Ratna Singhasan, Radha and Krishna, they are sitting together. You serve to them. You offer the garland to them. And you offer them the betel nut in their lotus leaves. Adhore tulia divo tambulo. This is your service. This is also a message coming from Golok Vrindavan. So Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada told, if I got money, then I buy one aeroplane. And preaching all over. Come with me. 100 devotees come with me. In Farachi. 60 devotees. No place to stay. Rain coming.
Khichdi for everybody. My brother's khichdi.
Khichdi, very nice khichdi. Because many Vaishnavis come, then preach very nicely. Otherwise, if you go alone, who will listen? One boyfriend, girlfriend will come and sit your class, and they are picked towards you as like a cow. Or if you have 60, 70 devotees, they all together and nice harikatha. Need is what? Many people have to preach together. Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada in this way used to preach. When he used to go harikatha, that him all his disciples going with him. So now he is coming. Nirvati sarva vadya mahi ghanta baji sarva kal brihat mridanga vadya param arasa. Brihat vadya means printing press, book distribution. Printing books, harikatha. Vishala lalata sobe tilaka ujjal bhala deshe tulasi mala kare jhalama. Our Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, very nice, beautiful, broad forehead, putting tilaka mala. Tilak. Vishala lalata sobe tilaka ujjal bhala deshe tulasi mala kare jhalama. Tulasi mala, very nice, delightful. Ajanulambita vahu durga kalevar tapta kanchana varama parama sundar lalita lavanna mukhe sneha bhara hasi anga kanti sove joiche nitya purna sasi. Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada complexion is as like molten gold, so much effulgence come, and very nice, beautiful smiling face. He giving hari katha to everybody. Understand? First need your appearance. Then later you will listen your harikatha. Always I am saying, always is what? Very tip top. Tip top, understand?
Beautiful, attractive.
Beautiful, attractive. Not putana. You should not Manchester Putana for fires going as like the flame of the fires. No. Or is your neat and people will look. There are people, what kinds of people? Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada, he told the five types of knowledge. How many types of knowledge? Pratyakshagyan, Parokshagyan, Aparokshagyan, Adhokshagyan, and Aparakitagyan. Understand? No.
Five
types of knowledge Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada. Pratyakshagyan, that is direct knowledge. Direct knowledge with our senses, with our eyes, we are looking at this house, this is tree, this is ocean. That's the knowledge. Pratyakshagyan. Parokshagyan, the knowledge of heavenly planet. We did not see the heavenly planet, but scriptures describe about heavenly planet. They are very nice, beautiful damsels are there. Apsara. Very nice, beautiful demigod and demigoddess. Nandan Kanan, Amrit Bhujan. Very nice, beautiful forest there. And Amrit Bhujan, they are drinking the sweet nectar, Amrit Bhujan. And they are very healthy. Demigod never become old. So these types of knowledge, that is called the Parakshagyan. Aparakshagyan, the knowledge about Brahma, Brahmagyan. Our scripture is from the Adi the Brahma. The effulgence, the toenails of Lord Krishna, Brahmacharya. Those who merge in the toenails of Lord Krishna, they will never come back. Then fourth types of knowledge, Adhoskhajagyan, the Vaikunthagyan. Vaikunthagyan, in Vaikuntha, Lord manifests in the four arms, Narayan, Sarup, Samka, Chakra, Gala, Padma. Garur Visakshem is their parikar associator. Garur sitting very 5 meters from him and fold his hands. Understand? Virasana. And where Lord will give me order, then I follow his instructions. They are thinking Lord is very powerful. He is Atmanam, Attakam, self-satisfied, fulfill all his desires. And very afraid. And Guru says, hey! Then Guru is afraid. That means Aisharja mood, opulence mood is there. Hitkampanha. Hitkampan means very fear. Oh, he is Lord. He is the Supreme. Lord Vishnu is there also. Sankha Chakra Gada Padma. Sankha Chakra Gada Padma. Vaikuntha. Then upper look, Vaikuntha upper look, there is the Ram look. Bhagavan Ram, Chandra, Ram, Lakshman, Sita, Bharat, Shatrughna. He holds the bow and arrow. And everybody glorify. Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram, Patita Pavana Sita Ram. Hello, Raghupati Raghava. Raja Ram means he is king. Raghupati Ramchandra, he is king. And in this way, all they will give honor to him, reverence to him. He is Ram. He is called Prachar, Prajaranjan, Lokaranjan. He is always very great. And hold the bow and arrow. Aisharja mood also. देन विल गोइंग अपर लोक अयोध्या अपर लोक दर्गाधीश भगवान कृष्ण इधर विथ रुक्मिणी सप्तभाम वैकुंठाद जनितो वरा मधुपुरी न वैकुंठ जनितो वरा दर्वत्ता जत्र प्रभु खेलोती सुदूर आत्मज प्रीता है ये अपर लोक दैट प्लेस द प्लेस द्वारकापुरी एंड कृष्णस वेरी नाइस बिग फैमिलीज हाउ मेनी योर वाइफ वन वाइफ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू मेंटेन और कृष्ण हाउ मेनी वाइफ 16,108 इन दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड वन वाइफ वेरी डिफिकल्ट होल लाइफ टू स्टे विथ वन वाइफ फॉर वन हस्बैंड And everybody asks how many husbands or how many wives. But in Dwarakapuri, Krishna, he controls the 16,108 queens. One wife very difficult. Little too long. Brazil? I don't know. And if I ask, most of the people say in these ways. And one wife, another wife, one wife. Very difficult to steal one wife whole life. Nowadays. Very difficult to control. Are Krishna? Bhagavan. 16,108 queens. And all the queens, they're very beautiful and attractive. Are Krishna. And not only these, one's wife, 10 sons. And one daughter. That means 11 children. Big families. Krishna, he is Bhagavan Krishna. He is Bhagavan for this. In Dwarakapuri, sometimes Krishna manifested also 4 arms, Sankha Chakra Gada. And everybody gave him respect. Varudakadhis Bhagavan. Dwarakadhis. Dwarakadhis. He is the supreme controller of Dwarakapuri. Dwarakadhis. Mathuradhis. Dwarakadhis. Understand? This is called Dwarakadhis Mathura. He is the supreme controller of Mathura or Dwarka. For this regard, everybody called him Dwarakadhis Mathuradhis. But sometimes Krishna, he also love and affection with his wife, children, as like human being. Sometimes he is playing with his sons, grandsons, and laughing, joking with Rukmini, Saptabhama. This way. Laugh and joke, this way also. As like in this material world, wife and husband, how they have behaved, laughing and joking. Rukmini falling to Krishna. Then Krishna told Rukmini, I am not your qualified husband. You are very tender aged and very beautiful and attractive. I am blackish. Who will marry with me? I am not qualified your husband. And Sisupal, he wanted to marry with you. But you wrote me later for this regard, I married with you. I am not qualified your husband. Just use this word. And Krishna told, if you want to marry another person, Sisupal, maybe I arrange your marriage ceremony with Sisupal. Then Rukmini's hand stuck to save, and his chaman understand, fell down and fainted. Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna, and tears rolling down. Then Krishna took her body on his left and patted and giving water on his mouth and eyes. When Rukmini Devi, she returned back her consciousness. Then Krishna asked Rukmini, why you fainted? Then Rukmini started to cry, Govinda, how possible? And I married Sisupal. He is demon. And never give up me. Then Krishna told his Rukmini, how possible I give up to you? I married with you. And in the witness of a Brahmana and fire, how possible give up you?
just a joke with you. And this is our household life. Wife and husband means is your laughing, joking. Otherwise, husband, what is his name?
Wife.
Marriage life is dry. Marriage life means is your sometimes wife and husband laughing, joking, sometimes you quarreling. That means I will give up you, how possible? Then Rukmini Devi told, hey Govinda, never give up me. Or else keep me your lotus feet. So this types of soul is going on this way. Wait, what is called? Darikapuri. Sometimes Rukmini, Rohini, what is his name? Sattabhama, she did also man. Very nice, beautiful lila is also. Man lila Sattabhama. But Krishna can become very serious in Sattabhama. Man also had Guman, man finished. So this type of lila, Darikapuri. So this types of knowledge, Vaikuntha to Mathura, all these lila, all these are opulence modes. Mahavaikuntha, that is called Mahavaikuntha. Vaikuntha and Mahavaikuntha. So this is this types of knowledge is called Adhuskaja Jnana. Understand? The knowledge of transcendental knowledge, that is Adhuskaja Jnana. And after Adhuskaja Jnana, that is called Aprajita Golo Vrindavan Jnana. The knowledge of supernatural knowledge. That is called Golo Vrindavan. What is their name? Their gopis, brajavasis, they make relationship Krishna as like their family's member. In their life, in this material world, we make friendship with our family's member. In the same way, Golo Vrindavan, all they make friendship with Krishna. And Krishna, he is our family's member. Sakha sakka bhave kare skandhyarohan তুমি কোন বড় লোক আমি তুমি সম মাতা মরে পুত্র ভাবে করে তারণ ভৎসন প্রিয়া যদি মান করি করে ভৎসন বেদস্তুতি হইতে মোর হরে মোর মন কৃষ্ণ টু ইন গুরু বৃন্দাবন সুবল সিদ্ধাম হাউ দে আর লাভ এন্ড অ্যাফেকশন উইথ কৃষ্ণ অ্যাজ লাইক দেয়ার ফ্রেন্ড সামটাইম দে গিভ দেয়ার ওন রেমিনেন্স টু কৃষ্ণ Sometimes they are taking the remnants from Krishna. Sometimes they climb on the shoulder of Krishna. They carry to Krishna. And sometimes Krishna also, he carried to them. You see, Sakha Sakha Bhav, that is called friendship mode. Embracing peace and peace. Friendship. You see, Sakha Sakha Bhav, Kare Skanda Arohan. Sometimes they are also quarreling. Suval Siddham and Krishna quarreling. Hey Krishna, you are not higher than us. Why you are saying you are higher? Your father has only 9 lakhs cows, and Sridham, he told my father Vishwamanu Maharaja 11 lakhs cows. So you are not higher than us. This type of. Okay, now sometimes they will compromise, reconcile. Okay, we are equal. Sakhasri, Sakhava, friendship. And Vrindavan. Then Vatsalabha Madhar Yashoda Nanda Maharaja. Parental mode. Mata mari kore tarana bhatsan. Hey Kanaya, don't do this. Chastised to Krishna. And Krishna cried, Namami saram sachidananda rupam lasade sandaranam gokule vrajamanam jasodabhyo kalabdhavamanam Paramrishtamottam tatadrutta gupa rudantam uhur netram jugmamrijantam karambuja jugmenu satanka netram. And Vatsalabha. Very nice, beautiful. Parental moods, Nanda Yashoda. And then Golok Vrindavan, topmost mood, Gopis mood, they are called Madhurjan, sweetness mood. What are the sweetness? Gopis with their fervent mood, chastisement to Krishna. You are stupid, nonsense, rascal. Who can say word, use this word to Krishna? Bhagavan. Brahmaji cannot say, Lakshmi Devi cannot say this word. Lakshmi Devi cannot say. Sita Devi cannot say to this word. But gopis, very easy, they tell. They say this. say this word. You are stupid, nonsense, rascal, dabuchi, lampat. Lampat, understand? Lampat means dabuchi. One who goes to many ladies. And in this way they also use this word. Stupid, nonsense, dabuchi, this word. And who can say use this word to Krishna? At the Ved, Puran, Upanishad, glorify the lotus feet of Krishna. Om Tadvishnu Paramam Padam Salapasin Surayu Divi Vachaksura Atatam. And now Gopis, same Gopis also use harsh words to Krishna. Mudupa Kituva Bandhu Mahavisrangi. Use this word. Get out from my kundi. Prahlad Maharaj, Dhruva Maharaj, meditate to Lord. Brahmaji meditate to Lord. How Lord manifest in their Hridaya Kamal. And now Gopis saying, get out from my kundi. This thing. And Krishna is as like a lusty person. And also hold his ears and sit up and down. Okay, I will again not commit your sinful offense. This thing. Our Goswami, how beautiful, glorify these things. Prabhupada. Jasa kadaji vasanchan phalanitta dhannati dhanna pavanan kitarthamani jagindra durgam gadi madhusudan api tassastu nama vishavhanu vibhodi sopi. Our vishavhanu nandini rastimati radhika, she controls to Krishna with her highest mood. Jatkingrisu khalu kaku bani nittam parasa parasa sikanda muli jasa kadar sanidhi vishavhanu jaya tatkili kunji bhavanangana marjanisha. In Nidhuvan, you go Nidhuvan. Nidhuvana Nagari. Krishna, hold his ears and again go down his forehead. Lotus feet of Rupa Manjari Radha. Srimati Radhika, she is very far. Srimati Radhika, she is inside the kunja. Out in the door, outside the door, Rupa Manjari Radha. Tam Rupa Manjari Padita Puriya. Many types of these. Because this is that their highest love and affection. How they are love and affection? I am saying this is called a prakita gyan. Prakita pat, not to prakita, a prakita gyan. Transcendental. Look like material, but that is called transcendental. So, five types of knowledge Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada explained. What is that? Pratyaksha jnana, direct knowledge, or pratyaksha jnana, that is called knowledge of heaven. Pratyaksha paroksha, or paroksha jnana, that is a knowledge of Brahma jnana. A fourth, that is called adhaskaja jnana, the knowledge of Vaikuntha jnana. Vaikuntha jnana, Vaikuntha Ajuddha Dharaka Mantra. And aprakita jnana, and aprakita jnana, the knowledge of only Guru Vrindavan. There are three rasas are very prominent. Sakha, Vatsal and Madhuri. So Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada, he mentioned these types of knowledge. Balavinda, Vandiya, Sadhu, Gaur Premanandi,
Hari Hari Bol.
Too late, 3:30. Arati and take prasad. Prabhupada Arati Kanyari. Everybody sing.
Jaya, Jaya, Prabhu Padi Arati Kanyari. जय श्री गुरुदेव की जय गुरुपाद की जय श्री गुरुंदु श्री महाराज की जय श्री पार्वती दी की जय ओम वृंदावन की जय बिहारी की कृष्ण
Okay? One more late.